Angela Zada 1212 Super Livestream.
What's up, everyone?
Midea. Right, so here, my partner in crime, as
today
always.
Today is the final day of the sale of the. The past 2 days were insane because
yeah,
I could
crazy,
not stop
crazy
myself
deal.
From
I could not stop spending.
I did not overspend,
yeah.
But the deals were too good to be
to
through
resist.
Some of them. Now, speaking about deals and stuff like that, now we have about 12 million ringgit worth of cash vouchers still to be given away until midnight tonight.
Now, shall we sell them? How can they get the vouchers? Can they get it on Facebook,
right.
YouTube, Instagram?
Okay, for all our viewers who are watching us on Facebook, YouTube, and also Instagram, now all you have to do is jump over the Lazada app. Watch us there.
Yes,
now, there's going to be a shopping bag down below. And also, you follow the brand page on top. That's how you do it. And leave your comments down below as well. So the reason why I'm asking you to go on the app is because that is where we will release vouchers. We will release awesome deals. And you can also shop while you watch
and
our
that's
video.
The most important, because this fantastic deals, they are flying off the shelves. Items are flying off the shelves. So if you want to secure your item, shop while you watch the Super Live Stream. And 50 cents. I want to throw a question to you, gentlemen. 50 cents, what can you get nowadays? I know Shah is going to say pay parking.
You can buy hacks, you can buy something. You can still buy something, but it's still not as significant as buying it on Lazada. Simple
yeah,
as that.
Because our Must See Billy deals, crazy flash sales starts from as low as 50 cents. And slashing out, I heard items. They're selling
as low as 10 cents.
You have to slash
it.
Only 10 cents. So invite your friends to join the fun. You have to slash the price. And you can buy the item from as low as only 10 cents. Yes, 10 cents. 10 cents.
All right, that aside, 10 cents, 50 cents aside. Now, the bigger question is, Jessica, before we get into it, how much do you know about home appliances and do you do housework?
Of course. Look at me. The perfect wife material. Yep.
Right, perfect.
I'm a very homey person. Home appliances are what I want for Christmas. So to all my admirers out there, home appliances.
Okay, so that being said, today we have this brand called Midea, and also we have this gentleman right here, Mr. Preston.
Yeah,
he will be explaining to us all the stuff that we have around here. So before that, he needs to introduce himself.
Hello, my name is Preston. I'm an art director, photographer, and also a model.
Art director, photographer, model, and today is gonna teach you how to use an air fryer, a microwave, and an air conditioning unit, a water heater, and
a man with many talents who will be teaching us all about the star products of Midea. Which will be selling at Lazada, right? You can get it.
All the products are available on Lazada. Now,
and very attractive pricing.
Open the shopping bag down below.
Yeah, let me show you.
And check out the product.
Yep, we have 4 products right here. So which is the first product that you're going to introduce to us,
Preston? Can you tell us about the air conditioning unit right behind here and its key highlights, features in terms of how many horsepowers and stuff like that?
Yeah, you can see that Shah has many questions for the sake of our viewers.
First of all, like I have all these products in my house.
Alright, is this yours or this
so
is not yours?
Yeah, this is a display unit.
Okay. So
my
you can personally give your testimony on all these products. You can review it because you have used it.
Yeah, so he's
endorsing
for 1 month,
it because he is using it for 1 month.
A true user of the product.
Yeah.
So this is actually the top 5 products that I want to share with you guys because I think it's very saving on the timing.
And also time saving.
Yeah, time saving and also on my energy.
G-mat muscle.
My lifestyle is more faster and express now.
So you live in a very fast-paced lifestyle.
Yes.
You don't have time to indulge so much in home appliances. You want something that's efficient, both from an electricity standpoint and also from a user experience, correct?
Yeah, something like a multifunction in one.
Kepada kawan-kawan semua yang sentiasa kerja masa, home appliances dari Midea ni memang sesuai dengan lifestyle anda.
Perkakas Midea ni, dia terdiri daripada ketuhan mikro, dia ada air fryer. Sekarang ni kita tengah berbincang ataupun bercakap, Preston sedang menerangkan ciri-ciri utama air conditioning unit dekat belakang ni.
Pendingin hawa.
Okay, so let's talk about the icon first, right?
Okay, let's stay cool first.
Okay, what I like about this aircon is actually it has a weekly timer.
Really? Okay.
What is weekly timer? It's actually like I have my schedule all in 1 week already. I know what time I need to wake up and go to a meeting and finish work. So I can actually have the smart kit attached to the aircon. They have a individual smart kit. Then you can connect with your mobile phone. It's so smart, right? And then you can adjust the temperature, okay. And also your schedule, what time is it going to off and on, mm-hmm. for the whole week.
Or you can set its intervals and timings and specific times.
You can set for the entire week instead of per day.
Yeah, you don't need the remote control. Right, you just need to connect to the mobile.
You can custom it according to your week. Because what I usually do from at home is like I set only one timing. And so every day is going to on at this time. It's going to off at the same time.
Yeah, correct.
But what you're saying that for one whole week, I can just, they can on and off at different time for every single day.
Correct,
with the smart kit that can connect it to your phone.
Yeah,
it's
if
simple.
Let's say you are... You forgot to off your aircon. I think it's the best solution for you.
Okay.
Like someone busy like you.
Yeah,
like
yeah. You tend to just dash out the house, you know, in the
you
morning.
You forgot.
Correct. I always do like that.
Yeah, okay. And you feel worried. Like, did I off the aircon or not?
Yeah, my electricity bill quite high.
So
actually.
To your phone, you can actually check like you can off the aircon.
Yeah, you can. Off
you
it.
Can off
yeah,
it.
Yeah, because it's connected to your smartphone.
Yeah,
it's
you
really
can
good.
Control the temperature as well.
Yes.
Okay.
No
now,
longer
speaking,
have to worry.
Speaking about electricity, and that's a very good point that you brought up. Now, how many horsepower is this aircon again?
It's one.
It's only one horsepower. And besides that, does it have other features? You know, some air conditioning units have features like self-cleaning, they have a built-in ionizer, etc. Does this aircon...
Yeah, okay. This one is has a auto-cleaning.
Okay.
Auto-cleaning.
It has a reverse like spin fan.
Okay.
So it's just reverse the speed, the condensed water.
Okay.
And
okay.
Clean the moisture.
Senang nak dibersihkan lah.
Yeah. All right. So here's a quick message for all of you who are still watching us on Facebook, YouTube, and also Instagram. Don't forget to jump on the Lazada app. Watch us right here, where you can check out all the products in
comment.
The shopping bag below.
Yeah, and please comment.
Leave your comments down below as well. And of course, share this video. And do not forget to follow the brand store right up here.
Yep, please drop us a comment if you would like to know more about Midea products. Any questions? Yes, please do so, because Preston is right here to answer all your queries.
All right, Preston. Now, the next question is, the next product that we're interested to find out is the air fryer.
Yes.
Now, in general, air fryers have been the in thing because it's always been the healthy alternative.
Yep.
You like the feeling of eating fried food, but you don't want to fry food. Correct?
You don't want the health consequences that comes with fried food.
Yeah, you want to still indulge
without But you healthily, guilt-free, guilt-free indulgence.
Yeah, okay. All right.
So Preston, tell us a little bit more about the air fryer.
Okay, the air fryer is very, actually it's my favorite item of all the five products. Why? Because it's actually oil-free.
Oil-free.
Because I don't really like to eat like oil-free food.
Yeah, because you feel weird after eating much oil stuff.
Yeah, correct.
You feel sinful after that, but then somehow you have to have that fried chicken. But after eating, you feel guilty. So this one actually provides the solution, the best solution, the best of both worlds. So tell us about the features of it.
So I can see that I'm just going to help you out right here. So you can tell me what to do. I'll be your assistant. Okay. So it comes in a tray. There's a tray here.
Okay.
Yeah.
So actually, so
can we get the camera to focus on it?
So this is the tray where you put your chicken, your fish, or anything.
I think you can put the prawns.
Ah,
because
prawns.
Because it uses stainless steel, it even the
stick.
Heat.
Hey, even the stick, heat. Right?
Yeah. You can put the prawn, then you can evenly cook the food.
Right.
Like
okay.
Food. So it won't be like the up there is cooked, it's down there is still fresh, something like that.
So it cooks the food evenly.
Does it
have features like defrosting and stuff like that?
Yeah, correct.
It has defrosting as well.
And here you can see like all the recommended temperature if you want to cook something. Yeah.
Okay,
so the reason why I can't see because it's LED.
Yeah, it's LED.
Right. So compared to maybe others, it comes in a.
It has a guidance for you, like, if you're cooking
this,
what,
chicken,
how long,
you use
how many temperature.
Correct.
You can actually set the temperature for this.
Yeah,
is for it?
Me. And this very, very modern, it has a LED display, like, what's the temperature now?
Mm-hmm.
And you can actually adjust it from here.
Oh,
I like this one very much.
And so the key take points of this air fryer, now specifically the air fryer MAF-CN28.
Okay. If you do not know what Sha is saying, just kindly click on our shopping bag. It's the second item, the Midea air fryer. Just right there.
Yes,
it's selling at $279.
I think there was an error. There was an error in my explanation just now. Now, what I was saying is that it was the microwave that had defrost feature, and this one does not have a defrost feature.
I was impressed.
Yeah. So, but anyway, guys, if you're looking for vouchers or any specific discount codes, all you have to do is just go to the official Midea store. There will be codes and vouchers.
Right there. The vouchers are right there. You can purchase this air fryer. It's only 279 ringgit. I would say that's a very good pricing for an air fryer, because I've surveyed the market for air fryer. They typically cost more, definitely more than 300. Definitely. This is the first time that I see one that's less than that brand
new. Okay, Preston, we have a question from one of our viewers. He's asking, does If I were to purchase the air conditioning unit, does it actually come with installation?
The installation,
I don't think it comes with installation, right? Because
that's it.
Yeah, it doesn't come with installation, so you will have to arrange installation with the service guy. So when you buy the aircon, then you make an arrangement with the service guy, and he will actually install it for you for a fee. Alright, so
definitely.
Moving on, Preston. Now the microwave oven.
Yeah, with the defrosting function.
This is,
defrosting function.
The second elephant in the room. So let's see.
It's a big item, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I believe every household has a microwave oven. Now, who among our viewers, if you do not have a microwave oven, please comment below so that we know.
Yeah, well, I don't have a microwave oven.
Okay, so Shasha doesn't have one. I have one. That's it's very useful. We can make so many different dishes.
Yeah,
in
that I actually have to agree.
Yeah, I think this one is the most highlight.
Very useful.
It's a grill one function.
Grill.
It can grill.
Yes.
It can grill.
It's like using on a grill.
Yeah, it's a grilled steak. You can grill chicken.
Oh, like, you can grill
Like when your friends visit, you don't want to make your kitchen so oily, smoke, and you don't
you
want
can
to
contain everything
so
inside the microwave.
It does it have any safety features that we need to actually take note of? You know, if you have kids in the house, and sometimes your kids start to climb around.
Climb around.
Yeah, you know the house. You know they tend to be like all Tarzan. Does it have a child safety lock and stuff?
Yeah, yeah. They have a child safety lock.
Okay.
So we can put it up there or lock door there. It's okay.
So it's very simple to use. It's safe. And I like the color too. It's nice and black.
Yeah, it comes with LED display as well, right?
Is it difficult to clean the inside, or it's nice and simple to clean on the inside?
How is it?
Okay, it has a stainless steel.
Okay, so it's very easy to clean.
Very easy to clean. It's not like
stainless steel.
Ceramic.
It's easy to clean.
Yeah, it's very safety. You just take out the tray and just wash it. All
right. Mm-hmm. So if you guys are interested to find out more about this microwave oven, if you're still watching us on Facebook, YouTube, or also Instagram, now all you have to do is just jump on the Lazada app and check out all the items in the shopping bag.
Yeah,
below.
I would like to take this opportunity to shout out to Sarah Miskam, who always say that Lazada is my favorite application and shopping forever. Yes, girl. You go, girl. Thank you so much for supporting Lazada.
Preston, we have a question. Now, let's jump back to the air fryer.
Air fryer.
Now, can you share with us, what exactly do you cook inside the air fryer? What are your recipes? Do you like fried chicken, or what exactly can you make? And how creative are you? Now you're a creative guy.
Such a difficult question to answer. What can you not make with an air fryer?
No, I mean like, what is your favorite?
your signature dish that you cook using air fryer that every time when your friend comes around you have to serve that.
Okay, I think
you're gonna be judged, you know.
Most of my friend, they love seafood. Okay, so I actually make tempura prawn.
Oh, that's why he keeps saying prawn just now, and he's saying that I put prawn inside.
Prawn kind of guy, I love crab, prawn, all this.
So it's
very fast.
The first thing to me is fried chicken, but to you it's prawn.
Yeah, you just put the seasoning on the prawn. You just put it inside this, and you have a tempura prawn.
Oh, how long?
For like about 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
So the good part about the air fryer. And correct me if I'm wrong, it cooks evenly, so you don't have to open halfway and turn the other way around.
Correct. Like, maybe you overlap with a lot of prawns. How about you have 20 or 30 of it?
Yeah.
But you don't have to scare, like, it will have, here it's still fresh.
Yeah, because I scared it's
like, the bottom stacks, will be overcooked, and then the upper part will be uncooked.
Correct. This one.
Yeah, that was a concern.
Correct.
Yeah.
All right. This is the best highlight, I think.
So you could fry stuff. I'm just throwing
out some questions. You fry stuff using air, and you can enjoy delicious fried food without oil.
And everything else.
Actually, it tastes very good, you know. It tastes very good and very healthy.
And we look forward to tasting your tempura prawns.
So she just self-invited you. She self-invited us.
Okay.
Bring some next time. Okay, now head back to the microwave. As I read, it has multi-stage cooking. Can you further elaborate on what
multi-stage cooking, Preston?
You mean the inside the microwave oven?
Yeah, multi-stage cooking, like you from one stage to another, all that. It's like multi-stage.
Which means that does it have different temperatures
What do you multi-stage cooking mean?
You can see it has a defrost and the all the recommended temperatures, just like an air fryer.
Okay.
You can actually cook like bake the cake.
Okay,
you can bake the cake.
And also you have the seafood here. Okay. So you can have a steak. The grill function, I think, is the main highlight because you have a Christmas party is coming up, you want to cook steak, right? So you just have your steak inside, and it could cook evenly. Mm-hmm. Okay. Like you want medium rare or rare. Mm-hmm. So I think this is my daily thing. Because at dinner, I don't want to cook.
A man who cooks.
You don't want to cook on a frying pan and then make a mess and stuff like that.
Correct, right? Because for a guy like me, mm-hmm. I very lazy to wash. I just want to eat.
No, you're efficient. That's what you are. You're efficient.
I want express, fast. Yeah.
All right, Jaden. I want to address Jaden. How can you bake a mini cake with air fryer? Do share. Chow. Bake a mini cake with air fryer.
Can you? Please, can you do that?
Please, can
you
we can do it?
Bake with an air
we
fryer.
We can do it. How can we do it? Yeah, please do share.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Now, for all of you who are still watching us on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram, please jump over our Lazada app.
We can teach you how to bake a cake with air fryer.
We need you to share the love out because these are great stuff, and it's not nice to not share
convenient
great stuff
items. Convenient items you can just share. Yeah, love. Just give us a lot of love. Yeah. Love. Please comment and ask questions if you would like to know the recipe on how to make mini cakes, how to bake mini cakes using the air fryer. Please comment as well.
Yes, and
yeah, we will share the recipe with you. We'll share the recipe with you.
And besides that.
And for Z, Lazada, will you marry me? Let us see the ring first and we'll consider. nice one. Yeah, JJ, I agree. Good to have an air fryer. What else do we have?
Okay, so someone's asking, what is the voucher to buy? Now, if you want any form of discount vouchers for this particular brand, Midea, all you have to do is just go to the brand store. All the vouchers are right there.
Yeah, the vouchers are all right there, and thank you so much for all our dear shoppers who shop on the Lazada Grand Year. And so thank you. We hope that you have scored yourself some great deals. And if you have not get a Christmas present for your mom,
you
your family,
just consider this stuff right here.
Home appliances. I believe all moms love home appliances.
All right, Preston. Now, if we were to ask you, how long have you been using Midea products?
About
a month, right?
A month.
Okay, so. So right now we have already talked about the air fryer, we've talked about the aircon, we've talked about the microwave.
Yeah, more about kitchen stuff.
Yeah, really kitchen stuff.
Yeah.
And now let's move on.
Let me just shout out to one of our viewers, Nafisha Ilfa. Please do share what you just buy. Because you said, saya baru lepas beli. Sila beritahu beli apa.
Cuba cerita sikit apa yang awak beli. Bagi link ke share kawan-kawan ke, baru beli media ke, apa ke.
Yes, so you can actually head to our shopping bag to check out the amazing product, how much does it cost, and to get the vouchers, you just go over to the Midea official store, just follow our store up there, just follow our store and you
just
get
click follow,
vouchers.
Guys. Yeah, that's just all, click that's follow. All we need.
That's it. Okay, now back to...
Tell us about this. I think it looks like a water heater, Preston.
I'm sure it is a water heater. Yeah. I am sure.
I have a water heater in my house, so
yeah, because you don't use water heater. Yeah. He is stone cold.
Okay, so tell us a little bit more about the water heater.
I think
briefly.
This is quite cool stuff. And
I think it's every household needs this. Every bathroom needs this.
Okay, usually, do you go to the toilet and listen to the music when you are in the shower? Do you listen to music?
No.
No?
No. Okay. I do.
Is that something you do in the toilet?
Yeah.
So I do.
I do enjoy shower time.
I don't like to be alone.
I have a speaker.
You must be very lonely.
Don't like to be alone. You will never walk.
That's okay. I'm fine. I'm self-sufficient.
Why I talk about the music? I have a speaker in for the shower use.
Oh, so the waterproof one.
Yeah. So this one is actually like with the DC pump. What is DC pump? It's very low noise. It's very quiet. So you can enjoy your music and shower. Usually you go to other place, you can...
I thought like as I shower.
This one has a music playing.
Yeah.
No.
That's a lot to ask.
But thank you for being so low noise that I can enjoy my favorite song on my head. Thank you.
Very quiet.
Don't you sing while you shower? Don't you dance a bit?
You can record a video with a low noise and just shower and sing.
Just shower, man.
You just shower. Sha is very... She's concentrate at doing one thing at one time. Yeah. Only one thing. Full attention.
Okay, so in terms of... now, what you just said just now, it has a low noise DC pump, which is great, which means it doesn't really annoy you. In terms of energy saving, are we all know water. When you heat something up, generally, it tends to consume more electricity.
Yeah.
That's just a common
And it reflects on your bill.
So the how efficient is this Midea water heater?
With the DC pump, it actually saves more, 55% more than the AC pump.
So you save 55%
on your electric bill. In your electric bill, because we know that whenever you use aircon or whenever your fridge as well as your water heater, it consumes more electricity and ended up you need to pay more for your bills.
Yeah.
But this one helps you to save.
That's correct. So that means it's efficient, it's low noise.
It's cost effective.
It's cost effective. And the bigger question is safety features.
Safety features, yeah. We heard a lot of
so you know there's always the whole auto cut off power where if it detects a leak and stuff like that, so does the water heater.
Because when you shower, you're almost vulnerable. You don't want anything to happen.
Yeah, if it detects more than 55 Celsius, it will auto cut off the temperature.
That means you can't shower.
You won't burn yourself.
You won't burn yourself. Yeah, otherwise I become a grilled chicken.
Yeah, you won't burn yourself.
Okay, that makes a lot of sense.
Yep.
Now, before we move on to the last product, let's see if we have some other questions or some response from our audiences.
Thank you so much to our audience that say hi to us. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, Jaya. Thank you, Hasni. Thank you, Lynn. Now, Angeline as well, gold voucher. Voucher is at our official Midea store. Just head over to our official Midea store, follow our store, click inside, and then you just grab the vouchers from there. Yeah, just get the voucher code from
there. Okay, so Nafisa dah bagi tahu dia beli apa? Dia beli dua pressure cooker, dia beli controlkan, dan macam-macam dia beli.
Wow,
memang
she must have scored a great deal. Wow. Harap-harap, deal tu memang bagus.
Okay, Stanley, beli banyak lagi. Back.
Oh, Stanley Jenkins.
I missed him. I think Stanley is a girl.
He went to make babies just now.
So Stanley Jenkins said that she or he has the air fryer and cooks nuggets with it, and it's better than the commercial brands one. So do you cook? Do you like nuggets?
Nuggets.
I'm not really a nugget person, but I cook for my friend.
Oh, you cook for your friend. You should meet Stanley then.
You can exchange. You can butter. You can serve him tempura prawns, and he can serve you his
nuggets.
Homemade nuggets.
Yeah,
his homemade nuggets.
Nuggets.
I heard it's better than commercial brand. This is what he claims.
Yeah.
We have to try.
Good on you.
We have to try.
Thank you so much, Stanley. Please send it to Lazada headquarters. Thank you.
That's very participative of you. Thank you. Now, guys, if you're watching us on Facebook, YouTube, or Instagram,
Hop on,
jump over
welcome
to
on board
app,
to our app.
And of course, click the shopping bag down below to check out all the products where you can watch videos while doing all your shopping so that you can make the right decisions and the best decisions.
Yeah. And keep the love coming. We love lots of love for our viewers. Thank you.
Okay, Jadrin
click
Chow.
Click to build the products too.
Jadrin Chow has a question, is saying that you can actually bake a cake with the air fryer, which is true. All you have to do is Google on how to bake cake with air fryer. Definitely.
There's a lot of
links or recipes out there. Okay, cool.
Very cool.
Thank you.
It's so helpful.
Encik Razi bertanya, boleh masak cekodok tak? Bah, memang boleh. Kalau boleh buat kek cekodok, boleh.
Okay.
Confirm.
We have a nugget fans in the house. Really,
yes.
Nugget. Okay, Stanley, please do share your recipe. I believe Willie will be more than glad to try it out.
I'm impressed that Stanley can actually make his own nuggets.
Nuggets.
That's super impressive, like from scratch.
Boleh masak kentang goreng. Yep, definitely.
French fries. Yes, you can make French fries.
Even dim sum. Can we make dim sum with air fryer?
You can also make dim sum with the air fryer. So technically, you don't have
Please
to use
Google
your stove as much
anymore. How to make dim sum using air fryer. Oh, you can actually microwave dim sum.
But that wouldn't be as nice.
I think
you should air fry and use a specific temperature so you get a nice, even cook around.
And then after that, you can steam it using... you can steam food using microwave? You just need certain appliances, certain tricks.
I think it's pretty versatile. Now, so to me, at this day and age, what is staple in the house is probably something like an air fryer, something like a microwave, and water heater.
Actually, everything here is staple items that you must have. How can you live without aircon? How can you can live without water heater, but I cannot.
So now we've already talked about the air fryer, the microwave, the air conditioning unit, and also we've went through the water heater. And now I see a vacuum cleaner, cordless vacuum cleaner. Now, do you vacuum your house?
Of course,
you do.
Of course, I do.
That's great.
It's fuss-free. I like cordless because you don't have to worry about all the wires getting tangled.
So the bigger question is now, it looks pretty sleek, it looks pretty modern. And
can we have Preston to just demonstrate to us on how to vacuum?
Cordless vacuum cleaners are the in thing today because it saves space.
Yeah.
It looks good, you know, and you do get a lot of runtime.
Yep.
So can you just briefly tell us in the next couple of minutes or explain the specs of the vacuum cleaner? I'll be your assistant.
Yeah,
okay.
Can we get the camera? Preston stand out and show it?
Preston, you want to show us?
Okay. Yeah, stand out and show it to us how to do it right.
Okay.
Using
Midea cordless
vacuum
cleaner.
You
have
two cats.
And they always touch their fur.
Cats.
Okay, you have to go in front.
But cats and vacuum cleaner are like.
So you gotta face the camera.
Yeah, you have to face.
Have to be here, right here.
Okay. Right?
Yeah, right here. Yeah, so this is how you do it, how you vacuum.
Okay, so you just have to
press. Oh.
Press. So easy, right?
And the noise is not as loud as I would expect it.
Yeah, I'm sure you
have it's not so noisy as well.
Yeah, it's not so noisy. You can still enjoy your music. And your cats will not be terrified because cats and vacuum cleaner. Wow, it's a nightmare.
And also, you can actually have a handheld here.
Ah, so you can actually remove it?
Yeah, we can remove it here.
Right behind, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
You can actually remove it.
Okay, I'm going to grab this
for you. No, Azura, Salim, yes, it's so easy, 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 so easy.
So this is my favorite part. Like for the corner side, you can
actually just... Yeah, so you got to grab an attachment or something here?
Yeah, they have a stick.
Yeah.
So it's like one vacuum cleaner, but you can vacuum
like
in
so you go to tough edges and stuff like that. Okay,
it can be a handheld vacuum cleaner.
Correct.
Yeah.
So you're right.
In your clothes as well. Sometimes like some areas that's a bit taller, and you can vacuum those corners.
Yeah, no need to use the staircase already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just
your toy now.
Yeah, but I'm short, so no matter what, I still have to use staircase.
Yep.
You're tall. Mm.
I think, and you can usually vacuum this, using this to vacuum your car as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's
good thing about this, it's cordless.
Okay.
Cordless.
It's run for like 20 to 30 minutes for one.
20 to 30 minutes. So one full charge, you can actually vacuum your entire car.
So that's actually a lot of run time, to be honest.
Yes.
For a
vacuum cleaner. And it's tangle free because it's cordless.
Okay, now let's see if we have any other questions that we can answer for the next couple of minutes.
Yep.
Now, Jedrin Chow.
Yeah, Jedrin Chow, me and you, great minds think alike. We too think of our car and we can use the vacuum cleaner to clean our car. Now, everyone, please click into our product bag and you will see that this cordless vacuum cleaner that can also be a handheld vacuum cleaner is selling at 218 ringgit. For those of you who would like to save more, everyone loves to save more, right? Just head on to our official Midea store and grab the vouchers. Trust me, you can save so much more with the vouchers. Just follow our store and click inside and grab the vouchers.
Right, as so we have, a question from Stanley again. Stanley is asking, Preston, what is your guilty pleasure food that you like besides tempura? Now, I think, Stanley's a very interesting guy or girl.
Yeah, he's
ask all these questions. So
he's very friendly.
Yeah, so besides tempura,
he's interested.
What else do you like?
Everyone.
Since he probably has the
nuggets,
or she
nuggets,
has the air
nuggets.
Fryer that you do.
Yep. What's the second favorite? Yeah, I know your first favorite is of course the tempura prawns. What's the second favorite?
Okay, I guess it's like
only tempura prawns.
Chicken leg.
So you like chicken drumstick, you like chicken legs, you like tempura, and Stanley likes nuggets.
Yeah,
I think it's
friends.
A good test already.
All right,
I can make a good dinner with it.
Yeah, great dinner, fantastic. And you can actually, do you ever try baking cake using this air fryer?
Yes, have you?
Haven't yet.
Are you a cake guy?
No, I'm a bread person.
You're a bread guy, good.
You have bread.
Okay, so can you make bread with the air fryer?
You can do the bread with this. Microwave oven.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, because you can have so
many. Yeah, this one is actually 2-in-1. Microwave oven, you can do
it. Sorry, I was saying bread pudding. You know the bread pudding cake?
Bread pudding,
cake?
Yeah, bread pudding.
The one you
it's like a cake, but it's also a bread.
I think you can make it.
Yeah, I can make that.
Yeah, so this microwave, what impresses me is that it can defrost, normal, but then you can grill as well.
Yeah, you can grill, you can bake.
You can grill, you can bake.
Anything, I
can. You need only this and this in your kitchen and you are all set. You're all set.
So, all set already.
Yeah.
You don't need the pot already. Just put everything, okay, go in.
You are looking for
it. That's 25 liter, right?
Yeah, if your friends just move into a new place and you like to get a present for a housewarming, trust me, Midea microwave or that the air fryer will make a great present. Why? First of all, the price is very affordable. On top
of that,
see
how much the price is. Can you tell us how much it is? It's 289 ringgit.
Yeah, 289.
For a microwave that could practically do anything.
Yeah, that can bake, that can cook, that can grill. This is definitely a steal. On top of that, the quality is impressive, and Preston can attest to that because he has been using for 1 month. And looking at him, you know that he's a man of taste, a man of class.
Yeah, look at, he got style, you know?
Yeah, he has high standards that you need to comply to. And the Midea products, home appliances, meet your stringent requirement, your criteria? Do you think that they are a perfect addition into your home?
Yeah, I think I always keep up with the trend with the home appliances.
Because like you want to make sure that you get the best in terms of electricity, in terms of efficiency, in terms of design. Because you're a creative kind of guy, right? Because you want to look cool.
Yeah, but I choose Midea because it's like more like affordable luxuries.
Okay.
Affordable, you can get
it feels
all the
luxurious,
things.
But it is not pricey.
Yes.
Yeah, it doesn't cost a bomb, but at the same time, it is more than value for money, it's worth it. So definitely make the best Christmas present, Valentine's Day present for your wife, for your girlfriend. Yeah, give her a microwave oven and start to bake with you every day.
So get it. Guys, do not forget to follow the Midea brand store.
Yeah.
And thank you so much, Preston, for spending time with us today.
Thank you.
Like the page.
Such a motherly man with a creative mind.
And of course, guys, do not forget to continue shopping on Lazada. Till midnight tonight, there are tons of deals. There are still vouchers to
you
be given.
You have only nine more hours.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye. See you.
Bye.